And now to a heartbreaking story out of Oakland Park. That's where a woman had her car stolen with her beloved dog inside.
Now she is desperate to find Zora. And as CBS4's Joan Murray reports, she is pretty easy to spot thanks to her bright pink wheelchair.
I can't believe it. In such a short time, it was gone.
Wanda Ferrari is desperate and despondent, frantic to know what's become of her disabled dog, Zora. Zora's back legs are paralyzed. Her front legs don't work, and she uses a pink wheelchair.
And she's been my rock in my whole world and my life. I rescued her, and she was rescuing me.
Ferrari is dealing with a reoccurrence of breast cancer. Thursday, she left her car running, Zora, in the back seat, while she popped into this Oakland Park Dollar Tree at Andrews and 34th. When she returned, the worst had happened. The car, her cell phone, tablet, and Zora were gone.
I was in shock, and then, you know, the shock wore off, and then I was traumatized and in tears because my girl was in the back, you know. I'm like, who would do that? Who would take a car with a dog? They probably didn't know.
The car is similar to this 95 Volvo station wagon with a Florida tag of Z1JYV. We went to Broward Humane Society to see if Zora had been turned in. She wasn't there.
Whoever took the car, if you just need the car, that's not a problem. Just please take care of my baby and let me know where to come get her.
Rescue groups like Abandoned Dogs of the Everglades have taken up the cause, asking everyone to spread Zora's picture and story. The Broward Sheriff's Office is looking for the car and Zora.
Please, if you have her, please just bring my baby. Please bring her back. Just please, I don't care about the car. Bring my baby back.
So this happened during the lunch hour on Thursday. If you happen to be here, maybe saw the car being taken or know where Zora is, Crime Stoppers, give them a call, 954-493-TIPS, to help bring her home. In Oakland Park, Joan Murray, CBS 4 News.